Boxing icon, boxing legend, fighter considered the greatest fighter of all time, Manny Pacquiao. Post the following today, these pictures that you're looking at right now, and he says the following caption. Today is the start of another fight for Manny Pacquiao's life. Against poverty, against corruption, against hopelessness. As always, you can hope. I'm here to make you win. Hashtag Laban in Bayan, Laban in Pacquiao, which means support Pacquiao. So stay tuned. We'll have you guys full coverage. But Manny Pacquiao, he started his campaign today. He retired from boxing just a couple days ago. And he's full-fledged to help the people in the Philippines. And people come out. People love Manny Pacquiao. He has a great shot of winning the presidency. I hope he does. He's a humanitarian. He's a great person. Anybody complains, oh, but he doesn't have formal education. So what does that mean? All these corrupt politicians that have formal education, that they better than him? Absolutely not. I'd rather have a president, someone who cares about people and does good for people, than someone who has fancy degrees that their daddy paid for, because a lot of them come from crazy money or family money from casinos or other businesses that they made their money in, and good for them that they did. But that doesn't mean they're better or going to be a better president than Manny Pacquiao. So there's Jinky Pacquiao. Here it says, support Manny Pacquiao. And there you have it. Stay tuned for YouSnoopReporting.com and Billy Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. And you can follow Manny Pacquiao at Manny Pacquiao.